debut, and among those riders jostling for position on the wheel of the blue clad Sam Bennett, led out by Michael Morco into the final 200 metres. Bennett, the winner 2 days ago, was dropped off inside 200 metres to go, and he launched himself to the line to take his second World Tour success of the week. Produce another glorious success for De Koning Quickstep.